I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation.
Stand idly by. We must fight for change now.